can say that he touched me, and he touched the world in ways that he would never believe right now. And we miss you, Elvis, very much. We love you with all our hearts. This is for the boy from Tupelo, ladies and gentlemen. Here you go.
Yeah.